I am Suzan Clough, your Florida licensed insurance agent, and I'm here to help you today to make sense and understand your Medicare. Let's get started. So today we're going to be talking about the Medicare Advantage Plan Part C, and we're talking about two great plans, and these plans are offered by private insurance companies. However, as a Medicare agent, I can help you with your plans and make sure you have the right ones for your needs. So let's understand. There are more than these, but these today we're just going to be talking about the PPO and the HMO. So what does that mean, Suzan? What's a PPO plan and what's an HMO plan? Exactly. A PPO plan is a Preferred Provider Organization plan. And basically, you will be needing to have a PCP, which is your primary care physician. Now, on most of these plans, you will not only be limited to only always going to see your PCP first, you can have other options. The major difference is that with the HMO plan, the Health Maintenance Organization, well, you have to have a PCP. And that PCP, the primary care physician, is the one who oversees and helps to manage your care. They also may be required for you to always go through them to get a referral to see any specialist that you may want to see. That's one of the major differences between both the PPO plan and the HMO plan. Both of these plans are part of Medicare Advantage Part C. And that is awesome, okay? Both of these plans are also in Original Medicare as well. All Medicare plans are dependent on you and what your needs are. This is why it's important for you to have someone you trust who you can talk to and help explain all the plans available to help you. One of the benefits of a Medicare Advantage plan is, in addition to being able to have those great options, you also have Part D, which is your prescription drug plan. So that helps, and depending on the particular plan that you receive, most of your drug costs might be covered. Most Medicare plans have an option for coinsurance, as well as a deductible, as well as prescription drug costs. But getting the right plan that matches you, your lifestyle, and your needs is the best way for you to succeed with your Medicare Advantage plan. All Medicare plans are not the same, but many of them do carry some of the same similar features and benefits. Call me so I can help you with yours.